You know, people ask me, what does it feel like? This thing that you have, this kidney stuff, I mean, and I guess if I'm being truly honest, it feels terrifying. You look at mortality differently when I wanted to try and explain more about what it feels like, what it actually is. Not for sympathy, but just for the education to understand, I guess, what it feels like. Because it's not just the physical stuff and the way you feel after dialysis or having limited use of your arm because they've poked a muscle or, you also have to consider the emotional stuff that my doctor gave me a temporary handicap placard for my car because of the fatigue involved that I'm just dealing with daily from dialysis. And, you know, you park in the spot at the grocery store and you get out and you walk in. Get looks. People look at you like, "What's wrong with you? What do you? Why do you have that? Why are you parked there? Who are you trying to scam?" You know. And I didn't ask this. I never wanted this. I never thought. So I'm not in a wheelchair. I'm not on crutches. You don't see a cast on my arm, so no one can readily identify what my deal is. So it feels like I'm doing something wrong. But I'm not. I just live daily knowing that I don't want to die. I know that if I don't get a kidney transplant, my health will deteriorate. I'll start visiting the hospital more. I won't be able to control infections or the greater risk of heart failure or further amputations or breaking bones from falling. And I don't want to spend my life in a hospital, so savelayne.com is my website because we wanted to put a name and a face and an idea behind. What this is. But it's a plea from a human to another human. And outside of money or charity or fundraising or bake sales, what I really need is a match. A living kidney donor. That's what this is. That's what the ads are. That's what you see on Facebook and in the websites and all of these other things. That's the message behind anything I'm going to show you. And it's very simple. You're out there somewhere. I want to live. Good night.